Obscurity, there's like two. Oh, yeah, I know why. Did you hit me? Or?
No, but you're dying.
Wait, why?
It's like I'm you're poisoned.
I'm fine now, though.
Nice. Must be a witch out here.
No, it just does it. So when you log in. No, there's kids who like straight up buy green screens and everything.
Oh yeah, for their stream?
Yeah. Can you watch it on the phone or something? Oh. Can you watch the stream on the phone so I get at least one viewer? That sounds desperate, but...
you know, it is.
Yeah, I'm gonna try doing it.
It's going super slow.
What, the stream?
No, my internet.
Oh.
Why don't we just stream Minesweeper?
What's that?
It's a game from like the 80s.
Oh, Minesweeper. Yeah, I know what you're talking about now.
I was wondering, this. It said 914,000 views. I was like, what? How does this guy have 900,000 views?
Oh, there you
views?
Go. Somebody, my dad is watching himself right now.
Hey, who's watching? What's that noise?
I said washing. My dad is
oh,
washing.
Oh, I thought you said someone's watching. Great.
It just says that it's my birthday. You know what? I'm really confused. I'll just send him the link.
Maybe... No, I didn't even bring my iPad to school today. Because I didn't need it. No? How was I supposed to do that? They're not selling them yet. I don't see us anywhere.
I got one viewer now.
I can't find you.
Here, I'll send you a link through Skype.
I will do no such thing as give in to a link. Who do you think I am, a communist? Okay, I'll click it. YouTube. What is it?
Oh, I thought, oh my goodness.
Religious.
What? What? Did I give you the wrong link?
No. I was just looking at it, and I actually thought, I heard you talking. But I thought that it was, the stream talking. Alright. Hello?
Yeah.
Okay. It sounds exactly the same on the stream as it does in through Skype, well, so you know.
That's terrible. The quality has to be a lot lower.
Yeah, I know. So, I don't know how you're gonna fix that. We need some zombies.
For what?
I don't know. I just saw zombie flesh. And I was thinking we really need some zombies.
Hold on, I gotta see what we actually need. I don't even have a book on me. Where is a book? I have to drop it somewhere in here. Well, there's two void backpacks if you're missing one.
Glowing bread. Yeah, I put a void backpack somewhere.
Two of them there. I'm missing a book. Oh, I'll just take this one. Oh, that's because I died, remember?
Yes.
Alright, let's check this out. Oh, there's a quest I could claim. Oh, you got the arrow one?
Yes, I did.
Let's check this out. Oh wait, I got a red bag.
A red bag? What's that?
I don't know, it's just a red bag.
A red bag.
Oh, you could just put, it's a tier one. You could just put stuff in it, like with a normal bag.
Oh, okay, that's pretty lame. There's an upgrade in here.
Yeah, whatever, I just dumped it in here. I don't need it. Okay. It gave me this gun.
Where did those soul containers go?
I have them.
All of them?
I have two.
Oh.
Here. They're over there.
Yeah, jeez. Okay, I got stuck in a chest.
Hold on. My foot is stuck in the wires right now. Alright, there we go. Well, what we need is... Ah, oh, man, it's laggy on the server now. Alright, this one's complete. We need to get... Oh, we just need to kill some Endermen. And we should be done, actually.
I know. I was going to, but I warped to flat. I can't because my thing sets them on fire, and they go crazy once they're on fire.
Yeah, true.
So I guess I should just get a new weapon.
Yeah, you can go ahead and make one yourself over there. I got one ender pearl.
Yeah, that's not enough.
How do you know that?
I got a hunch. A hunchback Notre Dame.
I'm gonna just put it in here for now. And I don't see any. I'm gonna go to flat because that's where the Endermen are. Oh, egg over there. No chicken. Oh, there's a bunch of eggs over there.
Even try. What do I need? What should I make? I'll make a rippier this time.
I think we get souls with that. I'm not sure how. Actually, I know how. You just gotta ignite. No,
The light.
What you gotta do is you. Wait. Once you get a scythe, you hold your right mouse button over the mob and you let go, and it just like should take your soul somehow.
Oh, we're missing a piece. I can't make a rapier.
Then make one. Look how to make a pattern.
Alright.
I think it's called a pattern. Yeah, the flat, it's called a blank pattern.
Here it is. I think this here is the piece. Crossbar cast. What the heck? I need to have a crossbar already?
No. Alright, so... Do you
Should
have?
I just Google
do you
it?
Have a blank pattern? Get a blank pattern. Make a blank pattern.
I'll just Google it.
No, just make a. This isn't hard.
Oh, blank pattern. Okay. Blank. Blank cast.
No, blank pattern. That's what it's called. It's like a. It looks like a. Wooden.
So it's wooden. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. That's simple enough.
Oh, I'm dizzy.
Alright, blank pattern, four of them.
Now, get some cobblestone. Maybe get like around six cobblestone.
Six cobblestone. I'm just gonna mine it like out of the floor.
Oh my goodness, I'm dying.
Alright, six cobblestone.
Now, go to the table. The tables where you craft stuff, right? You know where the forge is?
Yeah.
So go up to the one of those tables over there.
Stencil table?
Yeah, it looks like there, you could put the pattern in there, and then you could put different blocks in there.
Okay.
Like, there should be a spot that looks like you could put, like, a square in the little window.
Okay. Yeah, there's a little square, so I put the blank pattern in there.
Now put cobblestone in the opposite one.
Oh, I think I'm at the wrong place then.
Oh, no, hold on. No, you don't. You put that one, and then you click the one that you need. That's right.
Yeah, okay, so then I got the crossbar pattern.
Now,
what do I do with that?
Then take it to the another table.
The part builder? Pattern chest? No.
Yeah, no.
Part builder?
I think so, yeah.
Ah, yeah, this looks right. Okay.
Wait, I forgot one thing. We need to get rid of that iron in there, though.
What iron?
Because we need gold, not iron. And we have our furnace is full of iron. We gotta smelt those into blocks.
Alright.
Stop it!
Hey, smells.
Here, I'm gonna go flash back home and I'm gonna get that iron out of there.
Yeah, I'm getting it right now.
Oh my goodness. There's there's no Enderman over there. So I might as well just come over and help. This hammer does a lot of damage.
Where did I get 3 emerald blocks from?
That's from that one quest.
Oh, alright.
The trading post quest?
Yeah, but I did that a long time ago. I don't know how I got them back.
Maybe just never put them away.
I guess that must be the case. Scotchy, don't bark!
Oh yeah, we're still looking for skeleton heads, I forgot about that.
Yes, yes, those are still very much up there.
Hey! Hey! Scotchy!
Okay. She's just gonna go for a few more hours. Barking.
We need that, it's motivation.
Yep. That's just what has to be done. Oh, I can remove all these, right? No, I can't. Can I?
What?
I can remove these iron ores. What?
Yeah.
No, I... Louis! Alright. She's not gonna eat Louis's food if he's here. Alright, I'll just pull out all of this ore.
Ah, jeez, exploded again. Okay, I gotta get my stuff and get back here. Oh, no.
All
right. There's a skeleton here. I gotta hide in the armory.
I have to go eat my dinner, but I'll be back later.
Yeah. This is a joke. I can't get out of here. Stupid skeleton. Come on. There we go. No, no. Oh, can't get away. Come on, come on, come on. No way. Don't hurt me. Oh, I hate those so much. No way out, is there? This is a joke. You know, there should be that spawn protection thing where it just... To kill it. To kill the mobs that spawn around you. Like, how did it do so much damage? They're not gonna go. Oh, wait, that guy doesn't even burn. It's morning now. Oh, wait, I'm missing a lot of my stuff. That zombie has it. Nope. I think I just lost all my valuables. They got wiped with my stuff. Oh well. Jeez. All right, well. I'll just start from the top. Or from the bottom, all over again. If I remember, it's dark. Dark matter armor. Or at least need this. The sword. I need to charge it. Yeah, I could charge it. Okay, I got this. No, no, I can't, because I need 10 XP. I could charge it here, though. So, what's the plan? I first gotta find my dark matter, or dark steel. Steel ingot. Lead. Might not have any of those. Maybe I died with them on this graphite. Manipul. Oh man, I don't have any. Now, how do I make this? Iron, obsidian. I need to pulverize some of this stuff. Because the reason why I gotta make this sword is because that is pretty much the only sword that I could efficiently kill some Endermen. Because once you hit them with a charged sword like that, they just... they don't teleport away. Oh jeez, I forgot I had a lot of obsidian over there. Now I'm gonna place this right here. Because I need this macerator. That should be enough. Now... those are engines, yeah, they're working fine. I need to put an alloyed thingy. If I could find it. There it is. Alright, that charges it. So if I put obsidian, is it gonna do anything? Nope. I'll put iron with it. Oh, nope, that's not what I meant to do. So I got that. I need two of those. And while that's happening, I'm gonna have to go get some XP and get these chickens. Old soul saddle them. The reason why it's like this, the chickens are over there, is because, now that I think about it, I have an idea. It's this lantern over here, see? Got rid of it and now they could walk. But what I'll do is I'll put water over there. And put a hopper over here so I get the eggs easily. No, that's way too much work. That chicken glitched out. And you can't hear the chickens because we got the sound buffer. Or muffler. So that's awesome. Let's see. We got one graphite. Or one dark steel. Now, I'm gonna need another one and a stick. And 10 HP. I think I'm just gonna shoot some zombies from here. A lot of bones. Don't have any arrows with me. I'm actually gonna go do an empty. I'm gonna empty these iron blocks over here. Cause I don't think I can make a casting. With iron. That's a lot of it. No, I should probably put another one of those right there. Another one right there. Yeah, I'll do that. I think I have some of those bricks. In this chest. No, it's in one of these chests. I know that for a fact. What's that? Basic item filter. Oh, I had dark steel all along. I knew I had it somewhere. Alright, gives me this gun every time. Alright, let me see. 11 on my heads. Oh. Jeez. Oh, I found some arrows. I think I had those on me all along. I gotta clean this place up. There's a lot of trash here. No, I'm gonna do that right now, actually. Oh, the sand isn't that big of a trash. Block quartz, wool grass, glowstone. This is all good stuff, actually. This isn't. Sticks are important. Netherrack, actually, I don't think I'll be needing that. These are definitely not stuff I need. No. Dirt, no. I'm gonna throw this away now. Trash. Yeah, that's about it. There's a runaway chicken over there. I'll just let someone have it. I'm gonna see how powerful this is. Doesn't even see me. It's not doing. Oh, I just killed him. Get out of here. Whoa. I'm out of arrows anyways. He can't come over here. Oh, he killed me right there. Now I'll let him be. Wait, how did he get over there? Hacker? I need those XP bottles. I don't have any. Well, in that case, I'm just gonna take the stick. One stick. There's a sword. It needs an upgrade now. I think I have an idea on how I could get that XP. I could probably smelt out a lot of this ore over here. Yeah, like that. I'm gonna put this pick away, I don't need it right now. Get that iron out of here. There's a lot of it. What do I turn off the chat? Oh, it's lagging. 5x. Wait, oh man, I got rid of my book. I don't have my book with me anymore. I guess I gotta turn the chat back on. I need 14 more ender pearls to complete this task. Okay. I should probably somewhat start cleaning this up. Well, first I'm gonna take all the ores and put them in one spot. I found that to be the best way to organize. I don't think I'm missing anything from here. Now this is gonna have a lot. And I'll also take that. Alright, dust. I don't even know what that is. Okay, I'm gonna take that. This is also a mining thing. Quartz. Gold pulverized. Get out of here. I do not want to die. I want to keep my XP even though if it's really slow. That rearranged it. Got a lot of bones. Yeah, I think that's all. Oh wait, I just saw. It's not really ore, but something that I could use later on. There you go. Well, I'm gonna empty that in here. Like so. Organize that. Let's get more. Pulverized some random blocks I don't even need. Alright, there's nothing here. Solarite, shiny metal, blend, and vibe blend. I think that's it. Everything else is trash. Graphite, I'll take that. Oh, I think there's some more in here. Power. Yeah, it's all. Nothing here. Another quartz dust. I did that by accident. Yeah, that's all for all my ores. Okay, there. I'm gonna see how this is doing. Got 3 levels from that. I can do this twice as fast if I take two of those and now do it. Split it like this. So just this three right away. That glitched a bit. I actually, before I get more iron blocks, it's right here. At least I saw it here. Yeah, I don't. I don't see that thing. That table that I need. Oh, there it is. Okay. Oh, that's what I needed. I needed to make more of those seared block stuff. So, I believe it's something like this. If I need two of those, then I need two of these. And another one of those. Okay. Let's see. Oh, I need a pick. I'm not really doing any quest stuff right now, just kind of going along with, oh, my friend locked off for probably an activity. Come on, I need that seared brick. There we go. Now, that. And another one of these right here. Okay, I gotta make a hammer because I got mine kinda. Yeah, I lost mine. There's definitely enough iron for this. Okay. I need two of those, and then I need each one of these. Okay, what's that on the bottom? Oh, it's molten iron, all of it. Put that away now. Hammers are really useful. Oh, that's kind of out of place. I need some food. I could get some quick carrots if I don't find any. Yeah, I'll just get some more carrots. Kind of cheap way of doing it, but. There we go. I didn't even put my hammer together. Got distracted by the hunger. Alright. Get this gun away. Last thing I need right now. And I don't know what to do with these, so I'll just shove them right there. For when I actually start upgrading them. Alright, let's forge this together. Hammer, two plates, one hammer head. There you go. I have one upgrade on this. And I'll do redstone. And then as it goes on, I will put some better upgrades on it. Yeah, I don't have a lot of redstone down here. Of course. Oh my goodness. I hope it didn't pick it up. Nope, it just disappeared. Come on, world save. Let me pick this up. There you go. Okay. So, I could probably go and try leveling this thing up. By mining a little bit with it. I don't really need any materials, so I'll see. It's over here. But then if I mine a lot of coal, it'll give me XP, so I think I might do that. Yeah, and this will level it up. Whatever, I'll deal with the speed that it has on right now. I just gotta find a lot of coal and bring it back. Or I don't have to. I mean, I guess I probably should, since if I don't bring it back, it means I would die. If I would die, I lose all my XP. And this is where we're fighting the Wither. Don't get XP from iron. I'm picking up way too much of it. That scared me. I replaced those over there. There's coal. Oh, Luna, I actually need that. I don't have any, jeez. I don't have any torches, and if I don't have any torches, I could die from, a shadow killing me. Let's just hope that one of them don't appear. Oh yeah, that's right, I get a lot of XP for mining quartz in the Nether. But that's also a good place to die. And I might need quartz for later when I decide to upgrade my weapons and put higher damage on them. For now, I'll just deal with coal. I mean, I'll end up needing this anyways, and this is probably the only time I'll be mining it. Trip mine. I definitely not mine. I don't do trip mines. And there's no caves here. Oh, there's some coal right here. There's no caves. So this must have been David who did this. I don't want to get too far, because then if the shadow starts killing me, I'll be pretty much screwed. Yeah, I'll back away now. Into the light. I just need level 10. I forgot that that's all I need. I'm not that too far away either right now. One more level. These quartz give me XP too. Forgot about that. There you go. I could just slash home, but I want to see what else gives me XP. I think the quartz that I just picked up and the coal is the only thing. I just think I might have missed out on some quartz. Oh wait, I was almost out. The exit is just right here. Oh. Just wanted to check though. Oh, Luminite, and I never saw this. That's embarrassing. Illuminate is useful to make torches. There you go. How much more do I need to level this up? Oh, I barely even use it. Alright, now... Where is it? There. I'm gonna go ahead and turn this into the ultimate Enderman machine killer. Killer machine. I don't know. There you go, it's all charged. Let me get rid of this trash. Yeah, I'm gonna put the rest in here. Oh, that's also trash. Forgot to get rid of that. Got a lot of big supplies. You know, I'll take this because I know I'll need it to upgrade my hammer fully. I think we just ran out of iron. That's good. That's actually good. I think that's just one more ingot right there that I could put in. And then I could just do that. I don't have lava though. I have to get that. If I remember where I can get that. There's a faster way to do this. Oh, I missed it. Now, let's forge this. There, that was just about enough. Also, I can make myself a bucket one here. I'll make two. Yeah, gotta go get that lava. I think slashback will work. Well, no, because I'm gonna end up teleporting to the flatland. I forgot that I didn't actually teleport. I just walked all the way back. Really? There we go. This hammer's pretty strong. It's a good tool for sure. Probably my favorite one in Tinker's Lab. I hope those guys aren't down here. Nope, there they are. There, his head went off. Come on, die. Die. There you go. Lava, lava. Carrots. Gotta heal myself up. Alright. There's lava somewhere out there. Down here somewhere. Gotta be careful though. It's somewhere on this level. No, I lost it. Oh wait, I hear it. It's like this way. There you go. It's one lava. And there's a next hole, should be a lava too. No, there's more this way. I can see on my mini-map. I don't think my mini-map is telling me the truth. Yeah, I'll turn around. Huh. Alright, fine, I'll mine this way. Maybe I'll find some. It's dirt. I hate it. This way? Oh. Come on. I really don't need iron, that's for sure. Oh wait, I might need some gold actually. That dirt might be getting in the way of lava. Wait, I think I have a tank of lava back home. Well, just as the shadow was killing me, I somehow managed to get away. Yeah, there's... I can't get through that. I think there's more down here. Whoa. Aww. At least it wasn't a creeper, so my stuff is still there, like that other time. Where I gotta rebuild my whole pick, because I died. Gotta do that little dance or else I won't pick it up. Now, where is lava? There's water. Wait. Alright, this is the grid. I think. Or is this just... I think this is just random water. Oh, emerald. No, this is a grid. See some light. There you go. Mission complete. Let's go back home. Alright. Oh, first of all, I'm sure there's a lot of eggs in here. Another one leg. Okay. Got this lava. Perfect. Can I squeeze that out of that now? I think that'll take a little bit. While that's happening, I'm gonna throw away some trash from all my chests. First, put the non-trashy stuff away. Nope. Kinda just randomly tossing that stuff in there. Alright, throw the rest away. Oh jeez, away my pick by accident. My hand flinched. I need sand. Maybe not that much clay. Yeah, definitely don't need... I actually don't need any clay, but... Stone, nope. Clay. Now this stuff. Up my head. Sticks are useful. Sort this up a bit. Yeah, I don't need that much clay. Flowers, don't need any of those. Try this side. Other flower. That's ironic. A bit. Maybe not. Don't need those. Don't need this. Definitely need a gas steer. I think I still need a gas steer. Not sure. No zombie heads. Trash. Oh, must throw my carrots. Well, I don't need any of these hearts. I don't think I need any spices either. I don't know about David, maybe he cooks on here. And I don't know about it. He's a furious cooker. Cook, I mean. I kinda should have kept that golden shovel, but eh. This isn't hardcore mode, so I don't need any hearts. This is good. No hearts. Zombie head. I missed a lot of stuff, that's why I kinda keep on coming back. I don't think I need any cotton. There isn't any real use for that. No, same thing with that. Oh, forgot about these. I'm gonna keep the paper just in case. I'm gonna leave those for mob drops. Sulfur. Yeah, that's it. I'm gonna clean this stuff. There we go. Now, this chest. Probably the most trash out of all. I don't need that much sand. Don't need that many hands. Don't need those. No clay. Oh, I have iron. Didn't even notice that. No hearts. I honestly don't know what this is. I don't think I'll be needing that much of it. Same with this. Or maybe I'll just keep it just in case. Don't need that. I already have that for sure. Don't need any of these. I'll leave that. Maybe I'll be making a sword or something. Oh, definitely don't need this jerky. Actually no, I'll keep it. Brain. I need that. I don't need that much redstone torches, they're not even that good. Don't need carpet at all. Yeah, somewhat a bit more organized now. Well, at least no more trash. Those are clean. These aren't even that good. I feel like a hoarder, this much stuff. Wait, what's this? Part of a low level heart contains, can be eaten to restore 110 health. Okay, that's actually useful. I was gonna throw it away. Ah, this gun always gets in the way of sorting stuff. I'm gonna throw this away. Laser gun. What's this? Never got rid of that. That's a lot of trash. I'm keeping that because I'm gonna need it for it. For one of those guys, I forgot to make them a wither. I'll throw it away actually. Yeah, I won't be chopping that much wood to have this. No, actually usage speed 8. That's actually something I might need. In that case. Alright, this will be burnt. Actually, yeah, burn it. There you go. Maybe one cobblestone. Yeah, I'll keep that for in case we want to make something. Definitely don't need that. No mushrooms. I need a lever. Don't need that. Yeah, I think that's kind of quick. A bronze head mining level, redstone. Yeah, it's not worth it. This is really poor. Notebook, no this. Okay, I had no use for that. Those at all. Okay, I think I got all the trash out. Probably missed some. But now I could kind of start organizing. This one's gonna be food. All this stuff in here. Stuff you consume. Bread, jerky. More bread, this stuff here. More potatoes. More juice. Wait, I might have missed some juice. That's in here. There's some melon smoothies. Yeah, that's about it. Wow, there isn't enough room for this. Alright. So putting in more food in here. This is ore. This is ore stuff. Oh, actually, I just remembered something. Is that not enough? Come on. Oh. Oh, wow. How is that four nuggets? Oh, four nuggets. Oh, I get it. Well, I'll just destroy that. I don't have a pickaxe. I guess I won't. Gotta smelt that gold. Yeah, I don't actually have a lot. 2 stacks of bags. Nice. Oh, no. There's only one way to get this there. Oh, I got scared that we're out of fuel. That's not the case at all. I tried organizing, but this isn't going too well. Well, that's actually consumable. It's lagging now. That's consumable. Not chest. Okay, I'm gonna put this up another spot. I guess potions also count as something you consume. Oh, I just saw one in here. There's a couple more potions here. There's one here. Those aren't potions, I forgot, they're elixirs. Oops, here. Here. And that's all of them. There we go, nice and organized. I'm gonna get more carrots though. I'm not gonna make any because I know I already I'm stacked on that. I guess not. But carrots are helpful. I saw a watermelon growing over here. Oh. That was an accident. Not sure if I even need that. Lead away. Wow, that's nice. More eggs. Here we go. Trying to kill me, huh? Go away. There's still no Enderman around here. I'm actually gonna put on my armor. And go to Flatland and kill some Enderman, or at least try to. Oh, it's Warp Flat. Flatland. Hmm. Alright, now I've gotta find some Enderman. This armor makes me really slow. Strong. Come on, Enderman. Oh no, I don't want to deal with those guys. Properly anymore. There's usually so many Endermen here when it's dark. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and occupy this mob grind over here. And wait till something spawns. I'm having a lot of trouble with finding those guys. Oh man, so I guess this wasn't successful in the Enderman. But I think I have another plan. I hope Enderman spawn. Oh, these guys. Pseudo players. Actually, I need to kill a lot of skeletons. So I'm gonna stick around here just for a little longer, because I need skeleton heads. Don't think any of them will fall down. Somebody just placed the rainbow of stuff here. Yeah, skeleton, I'm going after you. Alright, no Enderman, so what I want to do now is I hear a zombie possibly around here somewhere. Nope. They're not killing me. I hope my friend left me a glider. Guess not. And how far away is that nether place? That's right. This. The ender place. I'm gonna see from spawn how far away it is. Yeah, I don't have the glider though, so doesn't matter. Stupid gun always gets in the way. Alright. So I am back to I see an Enderman. And a creeper. These guys down here are a lot stronger than just normal creepers. Alright, boom. Get the Enderman. I know he's gonna go after me. Oh, I gotta hit him. You're not running away. I need some food. Really bad. Real bad. There you go. Healed up. We're trying to get in here, but can't get in here. Nope, can't. More inner pearls. Stacks upon stacks. Oh man. You know, I'm not getting that another Enderman. I don't think I'll find one. I might as well just go mine right now. Or actually, no, I'm gonna smelt some more stuff. How much do I need to get this ranked up? 30 levels? That's a bit crazy. I'm gonna get this watermelon. How much does this help me? Nah, barely a half. Oh, there's more lead. That watermelon keeps on growing over there. Pretty quick. That's the gold. Alright. I'm gonna start looking into this. Oh, 16 Enderman. That would help a lot, actually. So, I think I have leather enough to make a hand glider. Glider wings. Dark steel. Oh, that looks difficult. I'll just make this. Oh, that's a lot of leather. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I need 12 of leather. 4. Hope I have enough. Alright, this isn't good. Oh, just the red mode. That's maybe enough for 6. Oh, so it seems like that. Wait. Let's make it. Let's win one. Two. And the collider. That's a hang glider, not a hand glider. Alright, I gotta equip it. Actually, no. I gotta figure out which direction I have to be going. I have to go. I gotta go southwest. Southwest from spawn. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh. I gotta put it on and then do it again. There. Alright, that just glitched me. So glitched. Actually, let's see. I hope it works now. Oh my god. This is terrible. I should really fix that. Come on. There we go. So I said southeast. Trying to avoid all the claims. Well, those are some advanced stuff that they have here. I'm still going. Wow, these are some incredibly cool looking things that people have made. Gotta get to this bright spot and then I'm gonna check out how close I am now. Yeah. Walking this way. Yeah, okay, I'm going the right way. Get away from me. Wait, somebody was just passing through here. I'm just gonna go along these lights, because I'm sure somebody was going the same way as I am right now. Not now. You literally picked the worst time to call while I'm being chased by everything.
Oh. Oh, fatal error. I just checked the stream to see if you were still going.
Oh, I am.
Yeah, I see that.
Oh, the shadow's killing me. Oh my goodness. There's so many mobs trying to kill me here.
Oh, is it gold now?
What? Oh yeah, I put gold in there.
Alright, what do I do?
No, so you have that little cross thing made out of stone?
Yeah, somewhere. Yeah.
Now put that in the table.
There. Now I do.
Put that in the table and make turn into gold.
Okay, the table. Alright. It's a pretty simple process. I accidentally made a gold block. I'm just gonna leave it there, though, for now. Alright. Nice.
Right now, I'm trying to get to the ender place.
Alright, so, but now I need to switch it back to iron.
No, you don't.
Well, I'm not gonna make weapons.
Oh, yeah, that, yeah. Just make the blocks, then.
Yeah. There we go.
What's hitting me? Ah, spider. Ah. I gotta go home and eat something. Yeah, it says I have one viewer. I had three viewers, and then it just all of a sudden turned into... I'm gonna stop the stream and restart it. I somewhat tried organizing this stuff over here. I organized the food with, and... Organized food and, like, mining materials and stuff.
Alright.
We have a lot of eggs.
Oh, I think that's the end of the gold. Alright. All right.
There. Oh yeah, you left, and then I ended up losing my sword, but then I remade it by the time you got back.
Oh, well.
Like my sword that took me a while to make. It.
Yeah.
Oh, crap. Come on. I fell in the huge hole. I have my hammer with me, though. It's dark in here. Oh, I see some light over there.
Alright, I can finally make my iron rapier. Rapier. I really don't know. It's only 3 damage, that's not a lot. Can you make it like out of different materials?
Yeah.
That's kinda cool. But I'm just gonna go full iron. What the heck is this thing? You hold it so weird. But you attack so fast.
Aw, oh, come on.
What?
I got killed.
You did by the spider that's right here?
No. Back over there.
Oh.
Back away. Back away. Gangi. Hey.
What?
Yeah, got him good.
I'm gonna... How do you add attack? Oh yeah, you need nether quartz. Shoot. Do we have any nether quartz?
Yeah, a lot.
Oh, where's
no,
it
we
at?
We don't need nether quartz, just need quartz.
Oh yeah, quartz, whatever. Do we have any of that?
Yeah.
And where exactly is it located?
Where all the minerals are.
Ah, the minerals. So in here. Oh, so Sirtis Quartz Crystal. Can I turn that into like a block?
Yeah, just don't turn into shiny one.
Alright. Oh yeah, charged.
Why isn't there any other light around here? Am I the only person who's trying to find this ender portal? Like, there's no other source of light.
I don't know. Where are you? Right, you're looking for the ender portal.
Oh, wait, I'm right here. There's bedrock trees. Find a bedrock tree. I'm gonna eat a carrot so I can see it all the way. Or maybe somebody just placed this random bedrock here. What is that? Oh, it's just a person. Oh no, it's tint. It's taint. I'm getting really close though. Uh oh, that's a creepy little guy.
Yeah, regular quartz does not seem to affect it. Oh wait, maybe I just don't have any. Yeah, modifiers.
You only have one modification.
Well, it doesn't do anything to my rapier.
It should.
Maybe if it were not in block form.
Wait, I could try that.
Oh yeah, that does. I was gonna take ages. Oh, this kind of quartz maxes it out super quick.
Oh no, I'm gonna die over here by the darkness. I hate that so much. And it takes like 10 hours to pick something up.
Yeah, and you're just kind of staring at it. Like, just please pick up.
Ugh, stupid darkness killing me.
So you're looking for the Ender portal?
Yeah. If you want to help me.
Yeah, I'll join you in a second.
I'm like 287 meters away from it.
Alright.
Hold on, I can't right now. I gotta find some source of light. Or else I'm gonna die. Like I am right now. Bring some torches.
Alright.
Come on, pick it up. Oh my goodness, pick up this torch. Alright, you can TP to me.
Alright. Are you moving right now?
No.
Alright. Making sure I wasn't, like, lagging or anything.
Alright, let's see. I think it's east. No, it's this way. It's southwest.
Alright. Is this a quest?
Yeah.
Okay. Watch out for the creepy crew. Oh, it's this way?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't think I brought my hang glider.
Watch out for the tank.
Oh, we're here.
Wait.
Nope, the light is right here. Oh, yeah. Here's a nice little safe spot.
Yeah, I'm gonna check how close we are now. Is it still this way? Nope, hold on. You gotta start changing directions this way. Nope.
Is this in the quest book?
Yeah.
In Unearth the Darkness?
Yeah, that's the only place where you could find this.
Hey.
It was next to it.
Oh, I thought... I don't know. I didn't think
this
you could attack me. Alright.
We're going east now.
I do have a hang glider.
There's a weird guy over here. I don't trust him. I'm gonna go around.
Oh, what the heck is that?
I don't know.
It looks nice enough.
It's actually really creepy. There's a creeper right behind me. Oh, here. Look, there's a place. It's really lit. And lighting up over here. A lot of lights. Oh, an Enderman. I'm probably gonna go try killing him. With my sword.
Alright. I have to use a torch.
Wait, he's not supposed to. Ah!
What?
He's not supposed to teleport away. I haven't hit him yet.
Well, I think he's just teleporting because you looked at him. Up.
No, I gotta hit him.
Oh, okay.
So he doesn't run away. Now you're screwed.
Jeez. Alright, I was slain by the Enderman. I thought I was killed by... Have I unlocked back yet?
No, you can TP to me. I'm right here.
The heck just happened?
Just TP to me. Got the Ender Pearl.
That's good. Server's lagging a bit.
Yeah, it's not one. I don't want this night vision anymore. It's making me not see where the light is.
That's why you eat jerky instead. Oh, here it is. 121 meters away.
Where are you?
I'm over here.
Am I going the right way?
Yeah, you're going the right way. It's right here.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, let's go down.
Oh, I'm gliding down.
Oh my goodness.
Look up.
I don't have permission to use that there, okay. I just jumped and pressed it midair.
Oh, wait, you could survive here, just jump down. Oh,
no,
never mind.
You cannot.
I liked.
Your stuff went everywhere. I think I might have picked some of it up.
Oh man, what the heck?
I picked up your head.
Ugh. Why?
I'm not gonna walk down the stairs anymore. You wanna teleport to me?
A lot of that stuff just fell out of the map.
There's stuff up here. There's stuff. Did you see the stuff up there?
I'm going up there. I wish I could find my hammer. Oh, there it is. Okay,
right
I'm
there.
Now. Well, no.
Did not go to the lava.
I need to find my sword.
Check up higher. Let me check my inventory. I have it right here.
Oh, good. Okay, I'm all good then.
Me.
I'm just gonna go. Oh, there's my chest plate. Oh, hey, this is. I got everything actually.
Alright.
My Ender Pearl. Yeah, I got all the important stuff.
Alright. Hey. I walked in there, by the way.
Yeah, I'm going there right now. Alright. I needed that, thank you. Oh! Oh! You could. Oh, look, you could harvest these. Forgot about that.
Are these are eyes of Ender, wow.
Yeah, Ender eyes. Eyes of Ender.
Can we plant these also?
Yeah, we can. Those are carrots and those are mine. Oh wait, we gotta find the chest. We have to find
what the heck? I just broke that thing.
You gotta break this, David. We gotta break this obsidian.
This obsidian? I placed this obsidian. Oh, this obsidian?
There's a chest over there, I bet.
Alright, I've got a diamond pickaxe.
On you right now?
Yeah.
Oh, wow, you're prepared.
I game prepared. Looks like somebody else didn't, but I did.
Come on.
Just keep on mining the Ender sponge stuff.
You already have enough of that.
Yeah, but it might be in there, the chest.
I lost my good hammer too. So I'm using this one that I made.
Oh. Where'd you lose it?
I died, a creeper blew it up.
Bummer.
Did you find it yet?
No, not yet. It's not back here.
Maybe it's up higher. Maybe it's on the top, like it's a crystal.
I don't know. Why don't you get a diamond pickaxe and come back?
Here, just give me yours.
Wait, but then I won't have one.
Well, then why do you want me to get one?
So that we can both mine it.
I don't want to go back.
Okay.
It's up there. Just keep on working. Just keep on working.
It's taking like 100 seconds.
Hey, I modified it. I got.
Hey, I found it.
You did?
Was it? Enter how much you wish to trade one diamond pickaxe in for chat. What are you talking about?
Oh, you gotta break that top block over there.
Jeez.
Or we could just break the chest.
Nope. That is cheating.
That's not the right block.
I know, I couldn't get the other one from the angle that...
Oh, jeez. No. Oh.
I am the first to look in here. I'm taking these seeds.
I'm taking these on the torches.
No. And we'll leave that in there.
Yeah. There's a lot of stacks.
Oops, in 64. Yeah, we'll leave a lot of that in there. Someone else is going to come and be like, nice. Do we get the loot? It's already there. They're like, wow, this is great.
Well, let's see if we could check this off.
Where did that...
Yeah, we can. Make sure that you get this spawn enderman. Eggs.
What happened?
Slash home.
Spawn enderman, 16?
Yeah. So okay. We get the enderman eggs, and I can kill them.
You mean eyes?
Yeah.
Just get 8 eyes of... Well, okay. What happened to that dragon egg?
You destroyed it.
That's it? It's just gone?
Yeah.
Was it even harvestable?
I don't remember.
Jeez. I'm planting these in our garden.
Your mom is like, what are you planting there? She thinks you're talking to her. I have 11 under
I only have 2. But they're right over by the chest. I'm gonna see if bone meal works on them. Jeez, I don't know where any bone meal. Oh, I have 30 bones. Hello, Enderman.
Oh, you gotta place some, in the ender.
On that stuff?
Yeah.
Alright. I'll place some of that stuff back here. We left it all back there.
No, I got 2 stacks here.
Okay. Give me a stack.
Wait, you can't teleport. That's illegal. I have that sword.
Illegal. Against the law.
Against the Ender Law.
Do you know if I need it to be like more than one stack tall, or can it just be one block?
It could just be on the one block. And all right. There has to be light. And there shall
light.
Be light and water. Hey. Well, poop. We need 16 of each mob head to finish this quest.
Nothing. 0% on all of them.
You gotta go kill a lot of mobs.
We have... I have a zombie head.
We need 16.
Alright, wait, let me check in these quests. Visited, alright, I did that. Where's the one that says we need 16 of each?
That's the one with the ender eye and everything.
Oh. Oh, really? That one's telling us to do even more now?
Yeah. It's demanding.
Oh, gosh. Four enderman heads, which we have. Ah, oh, creeper heads, that's gonna be annoying. We have the enderman heads, by the way.
Yeah, I know, I turned them in.
Oh, there's just an enderman in our base, so I was kinda confused.
Where is he?
Just walking around. Not doing a whole lot.
I'm trying to kill him.
Let's just go to flat. So that the darkness doesn't attack us.
I just wanna kill this guy.
Alright, I'm gonna go to flat, though.
I think he's a goner.
He's out of here.
Whoa!
Okay. Jeez.
That bloody person, that's a girl.
Okay.
I'm still laughing, my...
What? I don't have permission.
What the heck?
In this area.
I'm mute. I can't send.
I think
chat messages.
They might have muted everyone for a second.
Well, no, they haven't. There's still people talking.
I don't know.
Oh, look, he did hashtag bloody blah. Oh my goodness, that's a funny guy.
Uh-huh.
Oh man, that's a very, very, very funny person. You just don't understand, do you? He's a fine
guy. I don't think so.
It's okay.
Alright, this guy's head fell off, and then his... doesn't make sense.
I just gotta kill everything around here.
I'm just gonna try and level up my rapier.
It doesn't ask for spider heads, right?
No. Actually, I'm gonna go home first to clear up some inventory space.
Those guys are just skeleton. They do, it's called server wipe. Can you talk in there still?
I'll check. Yeah,
yeah,
I can talk.
Your test message.
Yeah, okay. They still get mad at me.
Well, I can't say anything.
After he tells me to watch it, I'll say it's just a test message to see if I was muted. He's probably gonna mute me.
I got a creeper head.
Oh, congratulations.
No, thank you. I don't need that.
Well, you are the first person to ever receive. These aren't ores, these are whatever it's called.
New rule being added. Use chat channels properly. What?
Okay. Yes, that's...
Got a zombie head.
I got one too. Alright, my inventory's good now.
You're gonna get banned now.
No, I'm not.
Yep, just watch.
I spelled that wrong. Oh, they're all in the place. Creeper. Okay.
Slash chill list. G. I can't say anything. I can't send any chat message.
Jeez, I've got no knockback on this weapon, so every time there's a creeper, everyone just dies.
And I thought that knockback was useless.
Well, it is, unless you're fighting a creeper. Enchanted bow, that's mine. No! Yeah, that's right. He didn't even drop the enchanted bow.
It's lagging. Manual submit. I'm gonna go home and eat some carrots.
Oh, I've got your hang glider too.
Nah, I don't even care, you'll always take it.
Yeah, but this time it was on accident.
You always take it.
Okay.
Oh, there's a creeper head right here.
See, if I knock his head off...
Oh, wait, there's a zombie head that I hung up over here.
Yeah, I see it. That's nice.
No.
I can't even get it.
No, a different one.
Oh, well, I found one over here.
And I did spring cleaning, and I got rid of all the heads in the chests.
Yeah, I know, because they're useless other than, I guess, this one thing.
They're still living there. No, I don't understand. Why is my channel so... Why is nobody watching me?
I don't know. I think... You know, I couldn't tell you if I knew. Well, I could tell you if I knew, actually. That was a stupid thing to say.
Like, there's people who totally shouldn't be getting these views. Like, this little kid. Why is he even up here? Or this guy with the puppy. And a rifle in his hand.
Whoa. Aren't things supposed to drop heads when they get exploded by a creeper?
I don't even see our stream. Oh, there it is. Oh, that looks really cool. Our streaming thingy? Oh, yeah. I gotta get that carrot.
Uh-oh.
You could be the biggest YouTube streamers out there.
Yeah. I don't know.
I mean, if we just keep this going, I'm sure I'm not getting anything today, but there could be a day we're getting something.
Yeah, maybe.
And it's all about not giving up.
True.
Because here's a tip for you.
I just got 3 heads from one guy.
Now here's a tip for you. You ready for it?
I'm ready for the tip.
Hold on, I forgot it. Let me think about it. Both winners and failures fail. But it's the winners who don't give up after their failure.
Okay, I don't think that was spot on of the quote, but I'll take it. There's an upside down man behind you.
Let him be. He's a good man.
Yeah, okay.
Oh yeah, that wasn't correct. Oh. That wasn't necessarily the way it's supposed to be said, but it's somewhat like that quote.
Yeah.
Alright, skeletons and everybody, follow me. Don't let him blow up, because then you don't get anything.
My rapier breaks really fast. See, that's the one I was talking about. I have 3 skeleton heads, 1 angry... Ooh. I mean, 3 zombie heads, 1 angry zombie head.
No.
1 skeleton trophy, 1 zombie trophy.
Oh, that's cool. You got trophies.
Yeah.
We could place them in our armory room, like in Skyrim.
Oh, that's... I have those, except they're... I've got draugrs and skeletons. What? Alright. Let's go to the...
We gotta walk out of here for a while.
Yeah, I guess we could go to this thing across the way.
You go over there and I'll stand right here. Oh, look, they're already spawning back.
Yeah, they're not spawning over here too much.
Oh, look, the 2 rooms are full now.
Yeah, maybe I should,
This hammer is really powerful here. It's actually really useful. My mining hammer against these guys.
Yeah. Doesn't seem like it would be.
Wow, there's a lot of mobs here. Okay, you gotta
I'll get
this over.
I gotta
heal myself really quickly. All the skeletons are killing themselves over there.
Hey there, I got a spider head.
Well, those are... you don't actually need those.
Alright, well then I didn't get a spider head.
I got 3 zombie skulls and 1 skeleton.
I keep on getting golden chest plates.
Just gonna walk out here and submit this quest. 10 more zombie heads.
Jagged. What's this do? Jagged bonus. What's... I got some random... What does the jagged thing mean?
I don't know. Oh, why'd you throw away these zombie heads? Oh, it's an angry zombie
head. We need creeper heads, right?
Yes.
Oh, he blew up. His head is right here.
Hey, I got a skeleton head.
Hey.
Golden chest plate. Very useful.
Yeah, the zombies, I think, dropped those.
The skeletons for me.
Okay. Oh. I started attacking you and I got set on fire.
Because you set the zombies on fire.
I know.
Look, it's getting dark, so now they're everywhere.
Look at all these bows I'm getting.
Ah, you're a witch, aren't you?
No, I'm not.
This witch is healing itself. I'm gonna use this bow.
That's what I thought.
Get out of here, witch. Nobody likes you. Okay, you need to help me really bad.
Really? I don't even know where you are. Oh, I see you.
The switch won't leave me alone.
I got her. Oh, I see her. She's an ugly one. Up. Oh, I have to run.
What is she about to kill you too?
No, I killed her, except the poison is really annoying.
Oh, Enderman. I still want to kill them.
It just keeps hurting you until you're at half health.
No, Creeper, you're the last thing I need around here. Aw, oh, jeez, it blew up the Ender Pearl.
Seriously? Alright, there we go. It's finally gone.
Two zombie heads. Submit. We're 50% with zombie heads. We need 8 more zombie heads.
Alright, so let's go.
How many do you have?
6.
So you need 2 more.
Oh! What did I get? Iron Cleaver gets +1 attack.
This hammer has 1 open modification.
Hey, I found a bat. I'm gonna get him. Then I can fly. Come on, come here. Come here. Oh my goodness, he's agile. Ah, yeah, I got him.
Get out of here, who do you think you are? Oh, you just disappeared.
Yeah, I was gonna say, all my guys disappeared too. So, do you have any more zombie heads?
Because
I have 1 more.
Wait, I got 2.
So, that's enough? No, we need...
How much
do we have?
You need 6 more.
You have 10 total?
Well, I already turned him in.
Oh, I have 7, so I'll turn him in. There we go.
We need skeleton heads.
Now we just need skeletons and creepers.
Oh, who's shooting me? Oh, there's a skeleton right here.
I'm running out of beef jerky.
Oh, I need 30 levels. 3 more levels. And I can't die.
What do you mean you can't die?
Yeah,
I thought you meant like you'll be invincible in 3 levels.
No. Oh, I got a creeper head.
What level do you need, and for what?
For the Ender sword. For another large upgrade.
Oh, okay.
This is the Capitator. So that means I get more heads if I kill with this sword.
Or it just decapitates.
Cause I already got that upgrade. What?
Hey, I don't know. You want this? Come here. Where are you? I got you this. Can you see it?
What?
Is it visible on your screen?
No.
There's a zombie head I'm smacking around.
I don't see it.
Uh-oh.
There's nobody around here.
Somebody. Yeah, I stopped gaining health.
Somebody come out. That's because you don't have a golden thing.
I know, I could eat a bunch of zombie flesh. I don't know if that's the best course of action, though.
You might be fine like that. Dude, I can't find anything except these zombies and spiders. I need XP, but... Come over here, skeleton. Can't get you from there.
You know, I really expected these trophies to be bigger. Oh, and one of them just disappeared.
Whoa.
What keys? Oh, Kuba, we still have your car keys.
Yeah, I know.
The zombie trophy just disappeared.
Oh, wow.
Like, it's just gone. Unless I threw it on the ground.
Oh, they're spawning back in the rooms now.
Alright, let me check my flowers. 29% growth. Oh yeah.
Oh, it blew up.
You know what? I didn't even want that thing anyways. Oh, all my zombie heads are gone also. Whoa. Okay.
That's the dumbest rule I've seen on the server so far. Everything was perfectly fine. Everybody talked to each other.
Use the chat channels properly. I will not use chat channels early. Okay, I'll bring him tomorrow. If you have to ask if it's allowed, the answer is probably not. I said, you know what? Thanks. I'll just say thanks.
Whatever. Come over here. You guys too, come over here.
Oh, I got my zombie trophy back. I can add more damage. Alright, that's cool. What is this? Miniature red heart, a crafting item? Oh, can restore 10 hearts. That's cool.
I killed so many skeletons and I haven't gotten a single head.
Oh, what time? It's 8:45 and I haven't even worked out yet tonight. I think I might do that soon. As soon as the clock strikes 9.
Yeah, I don't even want to think about working out.
If it can be offensive, you probably shouldn't say it. Should I say something really offensive?
I don't see any of the chat.
Oh, really? Did you close it, or do you just not see it?
Oh, wait, there. T.
Say something offensive. Something offensive. You got them. You got them. Let's boycott it. Alright, I am all for a protest.
Don't say it because it's rude and disrespectful to certain people. What was that to me?
Yeah, I guess.
Boycott.
I'm boycotting, though. Donald Trump. So if I say Donald Trump, I'll get muted. Donald Trump is amazing. I officially boycott the boycotting of boycotts. Shut up. Oh no. Watch out, you're gonna die.
What? Why? Why is she getting angry over that?
Wait, the owner?
Yeah. Let's just keep on going.
Can't drop an unfinished conversation. Boy got that for a strong man. So say not puny woman.
I'm not saying that.
You wouldn't understand.
Agreed. Anyone have any good numbs with them at the moment?
Senses mute incoming pretty soon.
I put in. What's a boycott?
It's like a protest kind.
No, that's what the guy said.
I know, it's like a protest. They're using the word wrong, because a boycott is when you stop purchasing things from a certain establishment. I could eat glowing bread. Should I eat glowing bread? Oh, that refills everything. I don't know how it's made though, so I don't want to mess with it.
Whoa, these guys are going crazy at me.
I don't know what to do. I need food.
Oh. Is that an actual person? Oh no, her armor just went on. My armor. She just picked up my armor.
I died. I don't even know what killed me.
Magic?
No. Nope, not magic.
Wait, I just spawned. How did I die so quick? Well, how do I die so quickly?
I don't know. What?
You gotta kill that person. She has my armor and my hammer.
Oh, I see. Well, I have to get over to my last death. Whoa! She's one hit killing you with that sword. She's gonna one hit kill me too. So I need to get my stuff first.
Well, she has my armor. Oh, jeez.
I see her. I'm gonna get her.
Ah, oh, she blew. The creeper blew up my stuff.
No, it didn't. Well, it didn't blow up your armor. I'm gonna die. Jeez. Okay.
Oh, I see her. Oh, I got my hammer.
I can't even find my sword.
Now there's a stupid witch over there as well. Oh, they're dying from poison. That stupid witch. Help me out.
Okay, I need to grab my, like, sword and stuff.
Yeah, she has my sword. She can't disappear. She can't disappear.
I just didn't have a sword yet, okay?
He's almost dead. Wait, that's my stuff.
There.
Oh, now this guy has it.
Burn, burn, don't throw a potion at me, please, just burn, okay, this is a nice game of dance. Oh, I got a witch's hat, oh yeah. How do I look now, huh?
Oh no, this guy's gonna take my sword if he kills me. I'm about to die.
I'll tank the damage.
Oh, that's a skeleton head right there.
Oh, this I have your helmet. What? I duped my helmet. What?
Oh, I lost my 30 experience points.
Oh, that is a bummer. I lost mine too. Although it was 28. Wait, what happened to the boy cat? What? Where did you come from? Yeah. We need to start talking about boycotting again.
There?
Just cause. No, we need to start it up.
Now, creepers are really hard to kill. They explode right away. I don't have my book.
I probably have two. No, I don't. I don't know where it is. You can just get a new one, though.
No, I don't. I think it's hard to do.
No, it's not. You type in...
I already have it.
You beg the mods.
we have a quarter of each. Quarter way of all.
Should I just start begging people on different servers for free stuff?
You could get banned for that, actually.
Oh. On a different service, not like they can actually give me free stuff.
No, don't blow up that thing.
Rain. Free stuff, clocks. Uh-oh, I'll go in this side. Yeah, there's a lot of them in here. I'll handle them, don't worry. Oh yes, I'm handling them. Jeez. Stupid wall. Because they want to see how long till I ban their dumb butts. What does that even mean?
I don't know. She's like a 40-year-old woman. The owner of the server.
How dumb can they be?
Why is he telling me he's not even an admin or something?
Latin. I said Latin. Sake alive caps. What is this guy telling people what to do?
No, he's a serious businessman. Let's not argue with him.
Was that even his name, RDC? Yeah, that's what
I
thought.
Don't matter if someone is admin.
Yes, it does. Be like it. Say, as an admin, I can tell you it does.
I told him to go home.
He said, if staff isn't doing their job, I'll do it for them. And I said, are you implying the staff needs to be fired? Hey, a senior admin, the same one who lagged us out earlier, is telling us to calm down. What should I say? Chat is the reason I'm not having children anytime soon.
What? What?
I want to say something mean. Should I say it?
Be like, are you sure that's the only reason?
You have been muted for 1 minute.
Have I gotta get muted?
Like our sparks a trigger. Reason inappropriate. What's the abandon all claim command?
Wait, what? What do you mean he got sparked a trigger?
I don't know. It said it to you too, right?
No. Well, I saw it.
Yeah. Cause I got a 1 minute banned.
Oh, you did?
Watch it. Yep, I was wrecked. Wait, he got muted? Then banned?
Wait,
I didn't get banned.
You said you got 1 minute banned.
Oh, well, muted. No talking. Jeez. I'll be back soon. Oh.
What?
I just got banned.
For what?
I don't know. You were banned. Go back over to my stuff. There was like a hat with bunny ears. Temporary ban was today. They banned me for 24 hours. Why'd they ban me for 1 minute and then 24 hours? Tell him, be like, that was a bit abrupt. Tell him that I'm kind of crazy. Tell him that I should just be muted and I'm kind of crazy. Say he's not exactly sane in real life.
Well, I don't know what to do. Hey, my luggage is back.
Alright, well, it's about 9 o'clock anyways, so I was going to get off right now. I guess we'll be back, or I'll be back in a few days, because...
Well, 24 hours.
I don't know what happened. It wasn't me.
I'm going to stop streaming here as well, because one viewer is a lot.